I follow the morning light down the canal path, across the road, and on to the cladder. In light which has turned canal, river, and estuary to mercury, even the cars on the long walk are transfigured. Five swans beat their way in past the mud dock, heavy, sounding their own clarion, carrying the world's beauty in on their strong white backs this Saturday morning.